You are procrastinators.
What does that mean?
Procrastinator, derived from the Mexican word procratalamacion, which means midnight snack, and the Viking word astinator, which means puckered cheeks. It describes a person who sits on a sandwich in the dark. Of course I don't know, dude. You know how I use a dictionary?
A procrastinator is someone who always avoids their responsibilities by doing something else instead.
That's ridiculous.
Gumball, you're such a procrastinator that you were 4 years old before you finished your first sentence. And even then it was, I'll do it tomorrow. Look, I'm going to the grocery store. I'll be back at 5 and the trash better be gone.
Fine, we'll show you we're not prosthetic actors.
You mean you're not movie stars with bionic body parts?
We're on investigators.
It's procrastinators.
You're such a smug facinator.
Hey, stop wasting time and take out the trash. Unless you want to face
the Termominator. I'll be back at around 5.
Don't worry, Mom. We'll get right on it.
Shouldn't we be taking out the trash?
Hold on. I gotta moan about it on MR Plus first. OMG got to SL at V3 away TKING out the trash. SMH.
Dude, you spelled trash right.
Oh, yeah.
Add some little face things.
Should I add yellow?
What? No, dude. Have some self-respect. Just put hashtag swag.
All right, let's get on with it.
Hold on. Let's just check if anything else interesting is happening on Elmer Plus.
Okay, but quickly. What the what? Dude, we were only on Elmer Plus for a second and almost half an hour passed.
Let me try. Plus really puts the pro into procrastinating.
It's far too dangerous. By the time we're finished, we'll have more wrinkles than a toe after a bath. We need to leave. Now!
How do I look?
Like a movie star's dad. How about me?
Awesome. Like a handsome leather shoe.
Cool.
Hey, watch this.
Not bad.
That's not how you moonwalk, dude. Watch and learn.
Dude, you're breaking the rules of the game! And the laws of physics!
What? I can't hear you! In space, no one can hear you whine!
Well, in space, no one can breathe without a helmet.
Talking, you have permission to move in.
Wait, to the battalion of Sweet Corn! They're popping! IBGs, they are popping! We're getting mushed!
This is General Sport. You have 10 seconds before sausage airstrike. That's 10 seconds.
No, wait, sir! There are bees still in their pod!
5 seconds.
Abort!
Four.
I said abort!
3, 2, 1.
That was nowhere near as fun as I thought it'd be.
I think I'll